Josh Rafferty is up first. $169.5 for Josh Rafferty. $169 for Alex Karalexis. Josh Rafferty and Alex Karalexis, ladies and gentlemen. First bout up tomorrow night. The next bout in the middleweight division. Alex Schoenauer and Mike Swick. First up, Alex Schoenauer. $185 on the nose. First up, Lodune and Sincaid. $184, including the poison bandana. Lodune and Sincaid. And his opponent, Nate Quarry. Nice. Feel. $184.5 for Nate Quarry. This is about as gay as it gets, ladies and gentlemen. Gay to Nate Quarry. Let's have a 3-foot rule in between you boys, okay? At least until tomorrow's fight's over. Next up, in the middleweight division. They're not gonna kick my ass, they hurt themselves. They gotta fight tomorrow. I can talk shit now. In the middleweight division, Chris Sanford and Josh Koscheck. First up, the new and improved Chris Sanford. Lean and mean at 183.5. And his opponent, Josh Koscheck. $185 for Josh Koscheck. Chris Sanford and Josh Koscheck, ladies and gentlemen. Next up in the middleweight division, Jason Thacker and Chris Leben. First up, Jason Thacker. $183 for Strange Brew, ladies and gentlemen. $185, including toenail polish.
I need you guys to move back a row. This whole row is, no one's supposed to be sitting in it.
Jason Thacker, Chris Leben, ladies and gentlemen. Here are the rest of the clothes, he says. I think you're missing a hat. All right, first up, Sam Hoger. 205. And his opponent, Bobby Southworth. 204 for Bobby Southworth. Go, Sam. Sam Hoger and Bobby Southworth, ladies and gentlemen. All right, now we move on to the main card. Live on Spike TV, live on cable television, a first for mixed martial arts. In the middleweight division, Kenny Florian and Diego Sanchez.
Half of New Mexico's here.
All right, here we go. Kenny Florian. And his opponent, Diego Sanchez. 184 for Diego.
What's up, bro? What's up, Diego? What's up, Diego? What's up?
Kenny Florian and Diego Sanchez, ladies and gentlemen. The first mixed martial arts bout live on cable. Right there.
That would have been a little smoother if I got it out better.
All right, now we move on to light heavyweight division. Forrest Griffin and Stephan Bonnar.
He never hears that.
Big Rich!
Last.
Big Rich, right there.
Last. 203 and a half for Rich Franklin. And his opponent, the legend from UFC 1 all the way to UFC 52, Ken Shamrock.
Legend still alive, dude.
Yeah, what up, man?
Ricky?
202 and a half, lean and mean, Ken Shamrock. Let's give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Rich Franklin and Ken Shamrock! And there you have it, the weigh-ins for the first mixed martial arts bout ever, live on cable television, and you're all a part of it. Great job.